I'm surprised, so much surprised when the customer and Vietnamese or Western customer love it. And we sell a lot. We like King Sword so much, and this day we must make more order 3 or 2 times.
Well, the Trump burger was quite easy to devise because he's such an extravagant man, and it's like an American as well. So to be able to build an extravagant burger, so we put fried pickles, Russian dressing, double beef, double bacon, double cheese, and then it's topped with chicken floss to represent his hair.